Sometimes I think the Democrats are just trolling us. Sometimes I think they're in on the joke and they just want to see us react. Ironically, you saw they want to give you child care, free money, reparations, housing, college, medical insurance. They want to give you all of that. The only thing under their proposals that you don't get for free is your own money. Here's Joe Biden explaining.
You know, people say, well, Joe, how are you going to do all this? Well, guess what? First thing I do is going to repeal this Trump tax cut. Oh, not a joke.
So Joe Biden, you got to love him. Sometimes he's accidentally honest. He gives away the whole game here. All of this free stuff the Democrats are promising isn't about generosity or charity. It's about control. He's saying, I'm going to give you all this free stuff. I'm going to give you this free thing and this free thing and this free thing. And people ask me how I'm going to pay for all that free stuff. And I tell them, I'm going to take away more of your money. Wait a minute. Oh, whoops. Did I say that? Yeah, I'm going to give you all this free stuff. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you a ton of free stuff, and then I'm going to rob you, and I'm going to take all your money away. Aren't I really generous? Don't you want to vote for me? It shows you that the left, it's like that controlling parent. That controlling parent you have. You know, maybe it's a really nice mother or grandmother, I guess could be a father. They send you money. You go off, you're living on your own, and they send you money, they write you a check. Hey, go buy yourself something nice. Hey, I'll pay for part of your apartment. I live in LA where every single person is financially dependent on their parents because none of them make any money or really work at all. And so, let's say I'll pay part of your rent. I'll pay your car payment. I'll pay your car insurance. But you know, I sure would like it if you'd come home for this holiday. You're not going to come home? I mean, come on, we're doing all that nice stuff for you and you're not going to do me a little favor? I never ask for anything. Come on. I pay your rent. You gotta, come on. I did you a favor. You're gonna come and listen to me now. It's about control. People can give money away in charity and in love, and they can also give money away so that they get some control over how you behave. And that's what the left is doing.